Mama, me never, ever, 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 ever left you out. Me never left you in the poor house, panic, gully, me take you out.
David Brooks, better known as Gully God, lost his mother, Miss Pinny. Special condolences to my father and his immediate family. People, family, viewers, subscriber, wagon, welcome back to our brand new video. If you're new to the channel, feel free to subscribe, leave a comment, and like this video. Hope everybody having a great night or day. My father, stay strong. Just hold it, my father. Gully God, hold it firm and strong. And right now, people, Gully God lose his mother, Miss Pinny, all the way from Cassava Peace. This woman is a community lady. She take care for the community. She's a person where everybody loves. So the whole community of Cassava Peace is right now is mourning Miss Pinny. Right now, people, this woman is just like, she loves everybody pitting at the community. You know what I mean? That is the words that we're getting from the community, from the inside source of Cassava Peace. You know what I mean? And Bounty Killer reach out to Movado, Popcorn, and a few more entertainers, people. Miss Pinny is not a normal person. She get a lot of good. She do a lot of good. She get a lot of good recommendation from people across Cassava Peace, Upper St. Andrew, Grand Spain, from there and there about people. So just to show you the amount of respect Miss Pinny have in the community. And Popcorn reach out to Mova and say, keep strong. Keep a firm strong. Fred Sedwe, singer. Keep fight the fight. Condolences to you and your family. Through the tough time, everybody stay strong. Annually, wish nobody bad. So everybody knows that Movado and Popcorn is an entertainer and they're having their entertainment beef. But with all entertainment aside, Popcorn reach out to Movado and say, stay strong, my musical brother. Now is not the time for musical war. Now is the time of, you know what I mean, to show strength to a musical brother in which it is a rough patch for a Gully God. And to show you to sum up things, all things is very rough for Gully God. Gully God's son, Dante Brooks, should be sentenced a few days ago. And the same day, my father, mother passed away. To show you, two bad situation and one day. My father's son sentenced, should be sentencing soon. And the day that my father, mother hear that Dante Brooks' sentence would be heard, she went to the hospital. She was at the hospital recovering based on reports that we get. And the day when she was feeling most better from when she went in the hospital, that is the day when something tragic happened, people. You see, you can, boy, oh boy, people, sometimes you go through some rough patterns, people don't even know. Because my father and mother did, they go and hold it out a little rough time, and I say, yo, my father, Dante Brooks, I wonder how much she more get. Boy, oh boy. And she feel it. Probably she take it up on her head and I say, yo, boy, look up on little Dante when me used to give him caramel porridge. Me used to give him bread for him in bed when he hungry. Me hush him go in bed. And just imagine, me spinny can imagine Dante go a prison for probably a couple of years well off of the street. Me spinny take it very, very deep. Boy, oh boy, me spinny. Rest in peace, me spinny. We get so much good from this lady. She's just like a person's people. Everybody love Miss Pinny. Miss Pinny love everybody in a Cassava Peace. Miss Pinny left her door open, garbage, and nobody no going for Miss Pinny. Miss Pinny call a little pitney them off her road to give them little knick snacks, and that away Miss Pinny do. And Movado ensures in Billy Mother the dream house. As you can hear in the song, Movado sing and make sure say mother proud of him. Billy dream house of his mother. Dream and Gully God mother was living the dream, and Gully God had to, you know, I mean, make this picture John for him and his past mother, Miss Pinny. She's better known as Miss Pinny. And right now, people, Movado have to stay strong because right now it's not an easy time for Movado. Movado sing him song for his mother. His mother feel good of him. My father make sure his mother alright. Build up her house, buy her the cars. And them look at the people. And if you know, say them come from Cassava Peace, where is a gully place. That's why my father give himself the name Gully. Gully God. Because Cassava Peace is one of the biggest gully in a Kingston and St. Andrew. You know what I mean? And the Waterhouse Gully is another big gully as well, people. You know what I mean? So Gully God give him name. Gully God based off the Cassava Peace Gully. and Miss Spinny take care of the youth them, make sure so them have them little food, them little breakfast. And Miss Spinny always cook breakfast and left looking for the other youth them when the ghetto who always come over. And Dante look for the usual eat with Dante. And Miss Spinny always say, no, eat half of the little breakfast, for example. You know what I mean? That first example. I wasn't there. I was supposed to make, for example, a sentence from it, what Miss Spinny would have seen. And Miss Spinny would have probably said, yo, my father, or he probably would have said, yo, David, my love, boy, you take care of me, no, boy. Boy, oh boy, my mom only used a little. And you say, you're going to build me a dream house. No, you build me a dream house. I'm really proud of you. You have a big mansion now. Up in the hills. I'm so glad for you. And so, probably Miss Spinny would have talked to David Brooks, better known as my father, and make him feel good. And us know say him accomplish him dream. But people, sometimes we have to act, we have to really expect the unexpected. Because my father making a post where he say, Miss Spinny was doing very bad. And when Miss Spinny feeling better, my father was feeling so good in himself because he knows that Miss Spinny was passing the worst in his in her little sick time. Because Miss Spinny wasn't a sicky person. I mean, she was only in the hospital for a few days. And was she was recovering so fine. But one would say, is it that of Dante Brooks why Miss Spinny fall out, drop out of this world? Is it she's taking it too much? Was Miss Spinny pressuring herself and caught stroke? A lot of questions is out there. But when the autopsy was done, I will surely give you the update. What is the cause of passing of Miss Spinny? You know what I mean? And Bounty Killer put away all the musical difference and all of the savage that they had between them. Where they had was out there their feuds. So Bounty Killer reach out and met Gallagher know. So yo, stay strong. You're my musical son. And I respect you even though look at things they go on. When I really I use it against you. Because now is the time of mourning. Now is the time to give you the strength. And Popcorn did the same. And Popcorn is like him as yo. We need to take the ego aside. Our redone clash and this man. We can always put that aside and know so we still have a friend. Even with this somebody in a song and the song sounds so bad and so like you're this physically. No. Pop can make an example and say no. No matter how man this in a song as a musical brother or a musical opponent, don't make it overthrow your news or ego. And really rate that from Popcorn and respect that from Popcorn and we hope some more people can come on board. Forgive my father the strength. And Popcorn is a musical genius. He's a musical person who loves the music. And I'm sure that by doing, putting away the musical factors that they had between my father and himself to show the respect in this time, people. But right now, more of your earphone open on this one, people. Right now, the Gully God had make and collage with him and me spinning from growing up till and, you know what I mean, better age, people. Right now, me spinning, rest in peace. Me spinning, continue to live on. Her memories will always live on. Miss Spinny, Gully God's favorite person on this earth. Right now, Gully God lost his father at a tender age. And when Gully God was making the most money of his career, he was putting all of it to his mother, Miss Spinny. And he gave Miss Spinny a lot of good things, people. So we must come in more on that. And Miss Spinny, may your soul rest in peace in heaven. Right now, Miss Spinny, because you do a lot, and the people love your people. People love Miss Spinny right now. Miss Spinny really sad of what happened right now. But Miss Spinny, everybody have them look at time, and it is unclear of Miss Spinny age at this moment, people. But if any other updates, will definitely make you know what's going on with Miss Spinny and when and when what will happen and what the cause of Miss Spinny. Miss Spinny have his little vibe with the little children. Miss Spinny really love Pitney, you know. See there, Miss Spinny play with them little children right there. Miss Spinny was such a nice soul. Miss Spinny go up and move out of the mansion up there and all a nice little vibe. Miss Spinny, hope say your soul in a heaven right now, in a better place. And Gully God, take it slow. Be strong, Gully God, because we know the level of love you have for your mother, the level of chemistry your mother share. Right now, people, this one is very, very sad. My father, stay strong. Musical fraternity, send your condolences to my father. You know what I mean? My father, stay strong. A special condolences from Amazon and TV to my father and the close family, the immediate family of who watching this video right now, people. You know what I mean? So I want to big up each and everybody who are comment. And people like up the video. And make sure not share to my friends and family people. You know what I mean? Because right now, this is not an easy time for my father. For dance or biology. Because even...